dreamed about was Chinese animals. A kind of very cruel and big one. Actually, it has been the biggest species in the world. Can you imagine what it is?
Dinosaur? Dragon?
You are right.
Ooh.
It's a dinosaur. So what happened to the dinosaur when the climate changed?
Disappeared.
You're right.
Disappeared.
As some of you say, they disappeared. The dinosaurs. Maybe they are too big to hold themselves, like I hold them in my head. From the case of the dinosaur and other research, Charlie Darwin, the biologist, English biologist, has concluded that it's not the strongest species that survives, nor the most intelligent that survives. It's the one that most adaptable to change, meaning that change to survive. As a matter of fact, many people want the change, but they don't want to change. Why we don't want to change? Yoko, can you share with me any reason you don't want to change?
We're afraid of it. They're risky. Change some challenges.
Yes, you're right. I have asked some young people like you. There are many reasons they don't want to change. I'm not brave enough. I want to change, but I don't know how to make it. I don't feel the pain yet. There are many reasons. It's no reason, or it's no reason. Like, the environment is holding me back from change. I keep wondering, there should be some condition for the change to happen. And I keep researching on the internet. And I found a change equation from Richard Lightheart, very short and simple. Any change starts with D. This is expansion. It means when you feel you have some issue, you have some pain, even you have some loss, which you impact to your daily life. You're thinking about change. For example, I'm not happy with my belly fat. I'm not happy with not sleep deeply daily. But is it enough for the change to happen? Not yet. I still sleep late in the morning. I don't want to do exercise. It's the root cause. I know that, but okay, I know that. I'm aware of that, but I'm lazy enough. So we need another thing. It's the V. Another thing, reason. How good it could be. How better it could be. For example, come back to the example. I know that I want to have full energy for the whole day. I want to be like the next top model. It's my reason. I know that. So now we have the D and V. This is the expression and reason. I hate my belly fat. I want to be the next top model. Do you think that is enough for the change?
Not yet, but like daydreaming.
Yeah, I don't think that even changed my behavior. I'm still dreaming about going to the gym and sleep. So, we need another factor. Let me show you. It's an F. An F means the first step. Or the first step. The first step could be a serious incident to you, which triggered the change. In one day, the doctor tell me that I may have some stone in my kidney because of years not drinking enough water. I was scared, I feel. So I have planned my drinking schedule daily, immediately. So you can say that is the first step. Maybe the first step could come from others in a positive way. For example, I complain with my friend that I'm too lazy to go to the gym, to do yoga. So, she gave me a 1 month free at California Yoga and Fitness. And she even bought me a yoga uniform. So, she gave me the first step. For me to really go to the yoga and start my training. actually there. And each of us can give the first step to the other, particularly change the world. And we need help sometimes, so I need help. Now we have B, we have D, V, and F. But for the change happen, the equation is, it must be bigger than your arm. Resistance to change. Even you have all this, but you are unhappy with that. I don't really want to make it happen. Many people say that when we add more years in our days, we have more resistance to change. But for me, it may be not right. The resistance to change may be linked to the perception, the mindset, our mindset. And believe me, it could change daily with the external influence. Like today, we are all here. We are listening to many speeches about new lives, about how to be a real person, like about how to be happy. And in your mind, there's some idea of change, maybe little, maybe big. It's not a big deal. But we want to reduce your resistance to change. We maybe not change the world, but we can change ourselves. We change to survive. Thank you.